this video, I'm going to show you how to wear a face mask or face covering properly. First, to find out which is the top or bottom, you will need to find it in the nose bridge on the mask. Once you find the nose bridge, then take the elastic cords and place them behind your ears. Then adjust the mask to cover over your nose and chin. The mask will not be effective if you do not cover either the chin or nose when wearing it like this or this. Lastly, press the nose bridge down on either side of your nose to create a better fit. And that is the proper way to install a face covering or face mask. If you are in need of face masks to help prevent the spread of any sickness or virus, click the link in the description below. Remember, these are to prevent the spread of bacteria and viruses spread from you, not to prevent you from getting something. Also, please remember to discard used masks into the garbage. Do not litter. We have one planet. Please keep it clean.